Well, this is interesting. I don't know if the screen can see this, but I'm having a visual right here. A visual. I don't even know how to describe it. I can see. Huh. And now it's gone. I could see that predator effect right here. Right here. Don't see it anymore. Weird. Everything looks so different when it's all greened up. My little path here is pretty well worn, hey? Oh, I see a few more sticks involved. In here, in here. Don't know. It looks like toe digs to me, you know? Small. And this is odd because all this moss has been brought in here and tucked in here. This is moss from somewhere else. I mean, it's possible that it fell from the trees, but gee, that's kind of weird. And this spot right here, I don't pay attention to it, but this spot always vibes me out right in here. And it's just rose bushes. Interesting. Here, let's go look. Oh, we got a black plastic bag up in the tree there. See it? Am I seeing it? I can't see a darn thing on this. Oh, there it is. And the bedelia's in bloom. Wow, bedelia. I believe the common name is butterfly bush. I see so many sticks, stick traps on the ground here right now. Look at all these. Have to watch out there before. Interesting. Those are doors of vehicles slamming. Okay, not much action in here today. But it sure is cool. I kind of wanted to see. I'm gonna follow the big footsteps. Oh, I see. These guys are following footsteps. The edge of this. In between. Logs. See? Yes, this was like this in the winter. Oh, this is really neat. Wasn't here before. Okay, that's a noise from the parking lot. Sorry, I'm looking around. thought I might be able to get a footprint along here, but no, but it's pretty good trample job. It's just being cautious. This looks beautiful in here. It sure is bright in my screen. I'm always saying that. Okay, can't really see any of this stuff because I'm stuck behind these. These are berries of some sort. I actually think these might be Saskatoons. They're in bloom right now. There are lots of birds today. You hear them? Oh, this is beautiful. Yeah, this does not look used. Is it just a path going through? Here's this funky thing. Look at the way this branch has been. Do 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 do. Hey, is that neat? Oh gosh, the sun is messing up how pretty it is over there. Yeah, the sun is obliterating a lot of. This is all covered in shrubberies and bush, but the big trees. See this big one. It's been toppled so that all the branches point towards the ocean. See that? And then a bunch more branches and another dead tree are piled up in there. So this is another spot that freaks me out. There's somebody in there. Oh. Camera, come on. What a face I'm seeing almost center screen. My goodness. Is that you, honey? With my eyes, I can see a brown face, but I'm looking beyond these, all these branches, man. Like there's a ton of little. Pretty sure I'm seeing a brown face watching me. How close am I? I'm about 30 feet away. A lot of shade leaf action. Push the camera away. Where am I here? I think what's messing me up is that it's really dark and lush in here. And this camera is picking up every bit of sunlight. Where am I? Dang. You know, I think she's moved. Yeah, I don't see that face anymore. Oh, wow. Okay, she's not getting around me this way. Yeah, crows. Where are they? Oh, you can't see them. They're in the tree that's just beyond here. Caw-caw-cawing. Oh, dang, I might have scared her away. You know, people think of the Sasquatch people as being, you know, sometimes ferocious and scary. And I suppose when you've been told all kinds of monster stories as a kid, you're more prone to believe in them. In my personal experience, the only monsters I've ever met have been human beings. And I don't know what goes wrong with some people, but there it is. Now, I've never met a Bigfoot yet that scared me. Look at these little beauties. I've got three different species of birds hanging out together here. See now? Possibly a fourth. And none of them are monsters. They're just beautiful. You know that black plastic bag? There was one just like that up at the top. If you recall, I showed that to you. And it was like replacing a blue plastic bag that ended up, I found it on the ground. And the den up on the top of the hill was gone with this black plastic bag stuck in a tree like that. And that one, I mean, it looks like it's completely attached. Like it's wound in there and attached. So if it got caught by the wind, it's possible that the wind might have done that. My mind wants to think that Bigfoot did it, but I have to be careful of that bias. Am I catching that little baby? Yeah, look at her. Did you see her sparkling in the sun there? So you see what the light can do, right? Oh, she's so busy. He's so busy. And there we have the Bedalia. Oh, this is beautiful. Look. Bird watching. Big old jet airliner going overhead. Thanks for listening. Peace. Love. You know, this guy's only 6 feet away from me, right? Just beautiful. Be well. Hug your pets.